I'm Steve Foskett, and this is Worcester By Bike. Good morning, welcome to episode 23 of Worcester By Bike. Today we're out here at the Greater Worcester Land Trust Kettle Brook property. This is a gorgeous property. It's off of Route 9 in Cherry Valley, behind the old Duffy's building. It's now the Kettle Brook Lofts. It goes all the way down to where the Worcester Academy has their new fields down there at the bottom of Stafford Street. I would categorize most of the Land Trust properties. It's primarily, you know, hiking. They do make them accessible. You know, I was talking to Colin Novick, the director, one day on a story for a property he was doing out in Auburn, and he said one of the best ways to promote preservation is through access. And so most of the properties they have, you can just go and there's trails and, you know, enjoy it. Take your dog on a leash for most of them. You know, just read the signs when you get there. There's usually not a no bicycling sign at Land Trust properties. I can never quite figure out, you know, I don't think they promote it per se, but, you know, they don't say you can't. This area, I'd say, is sort of a mix. There's some trails that are easily bikeable, but then you kind of run into these dead ends. You know, I did not ride out here on this granite block dam here. I don't want to die. I'm not a stunt rider. But you know, that being said, this is Worcester By Bike. But nothing wrong with a good walk. You know, lock up the bike if you're unsure. You know, take a walk, especially, you know, in the wintertime, in the fall, once all the leaves leave us. You can see everything. There's a lot of elevation changes, a lot of interesting stuff to the eye here. There's water, there's a lot of rocks, there's some structures. It's fun to check out. It's in great shape. Trails are great and clear. It's nice out. A lot of bugs this time of year, but it won't last much longer. Like I said, it's great to have so many parks and playgrounds like we do in the city, but the Land Trust just sort of complements them, you know, offering something a little more quiet, a little more natural. Obviously, you know, they're trying to preserve the land. You know, it's just it's a nice offering. It's nice that we have that option in the city. So you should take advantage. Come out here, like I say, every week. Get out here, whether you're on a bike, whether you're walking, or you can ride your bike to the entrance and then walk. You do whatever you gotta do to get out here. You know, there's a whole world out here, in here, that you should explore. Thanks for joining us, episode 23, Worcester By Bike. We'll see you next week.